It's bag day!
Yo! What's up? It is bag day. You know why? It's bag day because this is a bag. This isn't a box, this is a bag. So I'm calling it bag day. You can call it box day, I'm gonna call it bag day. G-Fest is in a week. 1 week. So I think I'm gonna make some G-Fest hype videos on hyping up for G-Fest. And I'm gonna stop talking, and we're gonna get right to open this because I don't want this to really be long. So, what's in the bag? Well, for G-Fest, I have decided to venture out and get crazy. Whoa. And I went and bought a new shirt. This is a shirt! A new shirt! Check that out. Okay. It seems a little big. Might be a little big, but you know what? Nothing the dryer can't handle. I think that's a G-Fest shirt if I ever saw one. This is a G-Fest shirt. Alright, yeah. Thanks for watching. I decided to just make these short videos in preparation for G-Fest, which is in 7 days. 7 of them. 7 days. How many hours is that? 7 times 24. What do we got, like? A lot of hours. That's a lot of hours. How many seconds? Even more seconds. It's crazy. That's been right there in the closet until G-Fest. I have another shirt coming. And after that, I think I'm gonna do a collection video. Because that needs to be done. So yeah, hopefully I can keep these videos going. Keep staying motivated. Keep getting hyped. Because G-Fest is in 7 days! So yeah, thanks for watching everyone. I'll have another video uploaded shortly, like in a few days type short. It's pretty short. Real short.